morning, everyone. I'm Monica Posey. I'm president of Cincinnati State Technical and Community College. Thank you for coming out. Today, we are absolutely pleased to announce an expansion of our Be Great grant. We are now expanding to include Norwood City Schools, North College Hill City Schools, and Linton Woods City Schools. The students here will be joining more than 200 Cincinnati public school students who have already indicated that they want to take advantage of our grant and come to Cincinnati State in fall of 2017. Our goal is to make tuition and the cost of books zero for students that would like to come to Cincinnati State. We have a very diverse student population in terms of background, career interests, but also in their financial means. So this allows us to help more students. We're also pleased today to announce the component that involves Cincinnati Youth Collaborative, because we know that some students come to college and they need support. They need support in navigating the system. I can relate to that, actually. I went to Cornell University on full scholarship, but needed a little extra support. At times, I thought about dropping out, but I stayed and thankfully graduated. So we want to make sure that students who come to Cincinnati State have that support. So through the Cincinnati Youth Collaborative, we will have mentors transitioning from high school to college. Students will have mentors to work with them and continue to help them through the process all the way to graduation. Our plan is also to track the results of our partnership, and we believe it will be a model for other colleges and communities. I will be working with some donors. We have a major donor who's very supportive. And the focus is making sure that we identify in-demand career opportunities, in-demand jobs, industry need to match up the students with employers. We'll be looking at employer and regional economic data to do this. The most important is about welcoming the students and saying that we want you to enroll, but we want you to continue to graduate, whether it is to go into employment or to transfer to a university. So we're so thankful for our partners, Norwood City Schools, North College Hill City Schools, and Linton Woods Schools, and also CYC for being a part of this. And now we'll have remarks from Jane Keller, CEO of the Cincinnati Youth Collaborative.
Now, how exciting is that announcement? Wow. For more than 30 years, the Cincinnati Youth Collaborative has been committed to increasing the greater Cincinnati high school graduation rates by collaborating with educators and businesses, volunteers, and other nonprofits. Our mission is to help vulnerable youth be engaged in school and graduate high school on time with an individual post-high school plan that creates success for them. Through our work readiness, college and career success, and our mentoring programs, we place positive adult advocates with young students. And you know what? It works. 95% of senior students in our programs graduate on time from high school, ready to be successful with their next step. CYC and Cincinnati State have been partnering for many years. And so it's exciting now to add to that partnership the component of college mentoring for Cincinnati State students who might be the first in their family to attend college. We know that college persistence and graduation for minorities and first-generation college students is a significant issue. However, with the Be Great grant and a mentor, students have the resources to support their dreams. Having a mentor who advocates and supports a young person on their next steps in college provides that added support to help dreams come true, like you're going to hear from Aaliyah. We are very excited for the partnership that expands our college mentoring program and help grow the workforce talent needed for the greater Cincinnati area. Following me are our high school partners, as Monica has spoken about. From Witten Woods, we have Principal Eric Martin. From North College Hills, we have Superintendent Eugene Bullock. And from Norwood Schools, standing in for Superintendent Rob Amito, we have Maureen Hines.
Good morning. A little more energy than that. Good morning. I've been up since 5:30. Good morning. But we are extremely excited from Witten Woods to be a part of this partnership. Witten Woods has a long history with Cincinnati Youth Collaborative and jobs for Cincinnati graduates. So one of the missions at Witten Woods is that we own that responsibility of creating opportunities for who we serve. So when an opportunity like this comes around, we couldn't wait to jump on it, and we're extremely excited for the potential it has for our students. We are grateful to Cincinnati State. We're extremely grateful to Cincinnati Youth Collaborative for this opportunity. We believe that the way we move our kids to their next chapter is create some unbelievable experiences for them. And this is just another great experience that our kids will be able to take advantage of. So again, thank you, and go Warriors.
Good morning. I am Eugene Blaylock, Superintendent of North College Hill Schools. This is extremely exciting for me, seeing that I just wrote a check for my student loans this morning. So I understand the cost of an education, being a first generation student to first person in my family to go to college, going to the University of Cincinnati, and parents not knowing a lot about the system, not having mentors. And it was one of those things where you had certain funds, but they always came at you with these loans. And I got every one I could possibly get, and I am paying for it now. So to be able to have students with the opportunity to go to college at no cost is extremely important. Another tidbit, I have two daughters, one freshman in college, the other one's about to graduate. And I truly understand that piece of it too. So I am extremely excited about this opportunity for our students. I will say, as a first-year superintendent working with Cincinnati Youth Collaborative, I've been extremely pleased with the opportunities they've been able to provide our students. Also, I'd like to say, the idea of students going to school at no cost, the idea of students having an opportunity to have mentors work with them hand in hand, we know that if students have that added support, they will be successful. So extremely grateful for that. Also, as far as Cincinnati State, I will say that I did push my daughter. I said, hey, you don't have to go to this four-year big university. Why don't we start here and work our way? So we understand that there's different pathways, and everyone is not looking for that four-year university. Some people might want to go straight from the workforce, from school and go to the workforce. Other may need to go to some college, have some college, and just get their foot in the door. So I want to say this opportunity is exciting for myself, and I'm happy to be a part of this and taking it back to our students at North College Hill, and Trojans rule.
Thank you, although remember you're in the House of the Indians, but Mr. Winterbach will refresh your memory very quickly. Good morning. I'd like to welcome all of the teachers and staff from Cincinnati State that came here to spend the morning in a nice, warm high school auditorium back on a high school campus. And I'd like to say good morning to Malia Miller's friends out in the audience and her teachers. Thank you for joining us at this important day. I'm Maureen Hines, and I'm the Europe, Ohio Site Director assigned to Norwood Schools, and I have the pleasure and blessing to work for Cincinnati Youth Collaborative and with this young lady, Malia Miller, who is the first recipient from Norwood to receive the grant. Norwood, as a school partner of Cincinnati, I'm sorry, Superintendent Rob Amodio's behalf. He could not make it this morning, but he wanted me just to share a few words that he has written last night. As a school partner of the Cincinnati Youth Collaborative, Norwood has been able to provide our students with a Gear Up Ohio grant for 7 years and a team of college and career advisors working with all students grades 7 through 12. Through Gear Up, our students and families have increased their knowledge of post-secondary options, preparation, and financing. Gear Up Norwood has become self-sustaining in our schools and in the Norwood community. The Be Great grant, thank you, Dr. Posey, furthers those efforts in meaningful ways. Our students, like Malia Miller, will have the opportunity to continue their post-secondary education without worrying about the cost of attendance, books, even traveling, and student loan debt. So we are very appreciative. Norwood Schools is grateful to Cincinnati State, to Cincinnati Youth Collaborative, for working with all students in the city, and especially at Norwood High School. At this time, I have the privilege to introduce Principal Brad Winderod from Norwood High School. Go Indians!
Good morning and welcome. As Maureen said, I'm Brad Winderod, high school principal, and it's my pleasure today to introduce Malia Miller. I started to write some things down about her, but I realized I didn't need to. I know her well enough that I could talk without any speaking points, and that's a testament to Malia's personality. One of the things you'll notice about her right away, she has an awesome smile. We were sitting in an assembly the other day, and a person sitting next to me saw her come up on stage and said, "Look at her smile. That is an awesome smile." She doesn't know Malia, but that really describes her in a nutshell. She has a great smile. She has a great personality. I remember her freshman year. Every day in the lunch line, we bump fists. She's just the kind of kid you get to know. She's been an integral part of our marching band and our color guard for all 4 years that we were here, maybe even in eighth grade, I don't know. She's an awesome kid. Cincinnati State, you are getting one of our best next year. And we are extremely proud of her, but probably the thing I wanted to tell you about her character that stands out the most to me, I think it was 2 years ago, we were sitting in my office and we were talking about a trip to Tremont. Tremont is an institute in the Smoky Mountains where we take our kids every other year. It's a learning opportunity we take with our science department, but it costs some money. It's not free and it's not cheap. And I was asking Malia if she was going to go, if she had the opportunity to go. And this was her answer to me. "I'm not going because my older brother can't go, and we don't have the money for both of us, so I'm not going to go if he can't." You know, I'm the father of teenagers. Very rarely do they think like that. It's usually all about them. And that just says something about who Malia is, and about what she thinks about and what she cares about. And Norwood High School is very proud of her and look forward to eating some good food that she knows is going to make over the future. So without any further ado, Malia Miller.
My name is Malia Miller. I'm a senior here at Norwood High School, and I'm excited to attend Cincinnati State next fall, where I will be a student in the Midwest Culinary Institute and become a chef. The Cincinnati State Midwest Culinary Institute is ranked as one of the top culinary programs in the region, and I look forward to taking advantage of its many opportunities, especially the Strong Co-op program. I will also be a member of the Cincinnati State Honors Program. I've always had a passion for cooking and for baking and definitely for eating. My ultimate dream is to one day open a treat shop where I focus on making low-carb, low-sugar desserts for diabetics. We have a long history of diabetes in my family, so it would be amazing to take action and help diabetics to enjoy the same foods that everybody else does. I'm incredibly honored to be one of the first recipients of the Be Great grant at Cincinnati State. This grant will provide awesome opportunities, not only for myself, but for other students in the Cincinnati area who are struggling to pay for their college tuition. For me, my family, affording college is certainly a challenge. Right now, I have an older brother at Cincinnati State, and I will have a sister starting college in just a few short years. The $1,000 for tuition and $1,000 for books that I was received from the Geekery Grant are truly a blessing to me. Most students know about the tuition cost for school, but don't realize the high cost of books. And it is fantastic that the Be Great Grant takes this into consideration for students. I'd like to take a second to thank everybody that has helped me prepare for my next step at Cincinnati State. First, Mr. Winterod and my teachers at Norwood High School, Cincinnati Youth Collaborative, especially Kayla Rickles, for all of her hard work in developing the Be Great Grant. And my dear Norwood team for guiding me throughout this year as I prepare for college, and all of the staff at Cincinnati State who have already helped and offered me their support. Thank you. Any questions?
Thank you so much. First of all, we at Cincinnati State want to officially welcome Malia to our college. We're so pleased to have you and others come and consider Cincinnati State. And what you'll find is the best high-quality technical education, as you know, and also wonderful transfer opportunities. We have a transfer center with partners UC in Miami, Wilmington College, Mount St. Joe University, NKU, and more, all waiting to talk to you about your next step. You also will find that we have a tremendous faculty and staff that truly care about and embrace our students, and we plan to embrace you. I want to thank our team, thank all our partner high schools being here today, and also CYC. This is a great day for Cincinnati State as we expand to do more for our community and also for the workforce. We are pleased, we're certainly appreciative of our foundation and also all our donors. So thank you very much. Do you have any questions? All right, well, thank you.